nearby, Sabathun put a pretty hefty light curse on it. And she used the wellspring to make it happen. Whatever's inside there, she didn't want it escaping, I know that much.
Then we must keep the Scorn from destroying it.
Honestly, at this rate, I don't think they even need it destroyed. That curse gets weaker every time they attack.
Then we have little choice. The wellspring must be defended at all costs. Guardian.
Say no more, Ikora. We're